1 week ago, Edward Hernandez, a local artist, was on his way to work at a restaurant when he walked out right into traffic. 2 days later, Dale Perrette, a driver from a film studio, was pulled over by the cops for running 7 red lights. He claimed he didn't realize he was driving. 3 days later, Jose Cuevas, a professional lightweight wrestler, almost walks out a window while working out on the 3rd floor. What do all these men have in common? Aside from being men, they were all listening to Spotify.